accident took the life of a teacher, a coach, and mentor to hundreds of students. Friday afternoon, police say Hunter Bright was killed by a drunk driver.
Good job, Grady.